Obviously, we're getting weird. Couple Coors Lights up in this joint here tonight. And here it is. It's the Hyde and Zeke. 32. Dude, I just skipped right to 32. I didn't even start at 16. I'm not tearing it back. I'm just saying, let's go. JC up top. Got Tirashi Zadabi, the stat boy. Buffalo Bill, Scoot, Straw, Guntech, Edwall, Zeke's, Buffalo, Guntech, Steel City. Let's get after it. I don't know what other site does this kind of cool stuff. I mean, maybe there are other sites. I just feel like this is a pretty good deal. $13 to jump into a Mac of the Collegiate, and this stuff's just plumb full. And here we go with box number one. It's fired up. Everybody fall asleep? Rhino? Steel City? What'd you guys do? No? All right. Here we go. Oh my God. All right, here we go. Cameron Artis Payne. That'll be 10 out of 10. That is going to Carolina. So, Joe Card 56. There you go, bud. Then he got a Braxton Miller. 29 out of 99. Tyson goes, waiting for more. All right, I'm going to fire one up here. Guy's got to knock him down. Can't let him sit up there like some kind of weird animal. All right, then you got Kenyon Drake, Corey Coleman, Braxton Miller, and Paul Perkins. Some nasty old patches up in there. Going to Miami with Kenyon Drake. Scoots! Look, Steel City goes, I'm here. Rhino goes, nervous. And then how about Health Coach? Can we get him on the board? And I guarantee he may not want to admit it, but there is a TCU fan out there watching right now. I know he is. 5 out of 22, Josh Doxson. It's the helmet card. Then you got Nate Sudfeld, 10 out of 25. Nate Sudfeld was at Washington again, health coach. Alex Collins, 80 out of 99, going to Sleepless in Seattle, putting Scoots on the board with our boy Buddha. And then, Kenyon Drake, 34 out of 99, going to Miami. Scoots, you can't stop him. You can only hope to contain him. That's the thing. So, Kenyon Drake, and then... And then, dude, long 703. We gotta make some deals tonight, dude. 3 out of 10, Michael Thomas. Didn't you hit the 101 RPA? But 3 out of 10, Michael Thomas. It's to his jersey number. If you believe in that witchcraft, I wouldn't expect you to. But if you do, that would be an eBay 101, which doesn't. That's made up. It's not even in the dictionary. I'm just saying. So, Michael Thomas. Dude, immaculate. Box number one in the books. We're going to box number two right freaking now. That's what we're doing. Listen, we don't hit in box two. We got to fire up box three.
All right, here we go.
Immaculate.
Collegiate. Dude, this stuff's... I seriously love it. Miami doing work. All right, so here's Immaculate Collegiate. This is case 17, box break number 2, or dos. If you're unbelievably fluent in Spanish. Joe Card 56 going big tonight. Let's see if he can snag another Zeke's. And then Zeke's? Too many Zeke's here. Straw, Buffalo Bill, Rhino, Steel City, Gun Tech, Lost Motel, Mansky even getting up into this joint. You got Steel City, Tie Stick, Hugh C. Fry, Scoots, IV, Raider, D Theater 65, good to see you, buddy. Brooksy, The Crew, Isaac Hope, maybe some weird Falcons car, you just never know. All right. And here we go. Listen, I'm down to get, obviously, you guys know I'm down to get weird tonight. That goes without saying. And then. Billy. Here we go. Bosefine. 22 out of 25. Bo Jackson. Then you got Scooby-Doo. 2 out of 10. Going to Cleveland. Rhino. All right, bud. Get a little Scooby-Doo up in there. Then Tyler Boyd, 29 out of 99. Tyler Boyd. That'll be going to Cincy. Buffalo Bill. And then Nelson Aguilar, Buck Allen. I don't even know what the... Oh, it's just weird. This is just weird. Out of 8, Carson. Dude, chin strap, aka jock strap. So the thickness. Carson Wentz going to Philly. Zeke's 13 hitting with the number 2. Listen, that's how this stuff goes. It's not just one box. It's not just two. It's like 4 boxes out of the damn case are just have one of these weirdo hits in it, along with a lot of other good stuff. Okay. All right. Then you got Connor Cook, 62 out of 99. And that's going to O-Town, Steel City. Hey, hold on a second. Steel City, 1 second, dude. Let me talk to you, okay? How you not gonna take Pittsburgh? How you not gonna take Pittsburgh, Steel City? Saying you're gonna make it 10 out of 10. Big Ben from Miami University. Oh my goodness. Down in Oxford, Ohio. Dude, this is what I'm talking about with this stuff. It's just kind of weird. Going to Pittsburgh, Joe Card 56. No whammies, no whammies. Stop right there with Big Ben. Then Braxton Miller, 39 out of 99. That's going to Houston. C. Fry says 777. Dude, we got to do another two. At least we got to find the Zeke's. The 32-pack bounty. Dude, that box was unfriggin' real. That's crazy. Okay, that's a little crazy. Here's what I'm going to do.